Listen to your old pal Louie, boys. This little piece of stone is the key to all our dreams. All we have to do is find the X that marks the spot, and we've got it made. Legend goes like this. A marvelous city once stood in the jungles, just outside of Cape Suzette. The city was built around a secret room that held the power of the universe and was as bright as the sun. One day, the thriving city just plain disappeared. Only a strange stone map was left, which showed the way to the city's new location. Unfortunately, the map was broken into 5 pieces. I have one. Now I figure between my brains and your brawn, we should be able to recover the missing pieces, reassemble the map, and find the room of gold. Simple. Fuck, that scrolled quick, eh? That piece is rumored to be someplace in the Watusi River Valley. Oh no, Shere Khan heard about our treasure hunt and has hidden a piece somewhere in his aerodrome? I just heard that this piece was recovered by Colonel Spigot and is being stored in the ice caves of Thembria. You're gonna get wet going for this piece. I heard it's sunken somewhere in the Great Simian Reef. Monkey. Hey, what's up, 2005? How you doing, man? What the fuck is this now? I don't know, dude. I have no idea what this is. How you doing, Dragomir? Baloo, find 12 simian reef pearls for 10,000 points. Okay, I guess. Calm down. What'd you end up making her? I have chocolate. What kind of chocolate? Whoa, what the fuck? And just like that, I'm fucking dead? Are you fucking kidding me? I hate the colors. Yeah, I've always heard that this game was like a 0 out of 10. I made her the salad again? Oh, okay. What the fuck? This seems unplayable. Ghirardelli milk chocolate? No idea what that is, but it sounds good. Fuck, this is unplayable. Oh, what the fuck, man? I had a gay frozen pizza. My stomach immediately disagreed with it, but thankfully I bought a Pepto-Bismol with it. Really? What kind of fucking pizza? Hey, Kaylee, how you doing? What the fuck, man? Are you fucking kidding me, man? This is way worse than I was expecting. I wouldn't be surprised if there was something wrong with my stomach, but it legit rejects anything low quality like that, which I guess is a good thing. I need proper food. It was just a supreme that was apparently cheese stuffed crust or whatever. It sounds tasty, but yeah, it's probably just pure garbage. Oh, we, yeah, oh, we, oh, friends forever through thick and thin on another tailspin. Is that the theme song? How you doing, Ghost? This is fuck. This is unplayable. What? Uh, 45 stream streak. Jesus Christ. Like eating Play-Doh compared to the Italian sluts restaurant near my last place? Yeah, I bet. I'm still dealing with this bad cold, so I'm just gonna stay in bed for the weekend and rest. I'm okay, thank you. How's Power Blade? I barely got to see it. Oh, it's good. It's short, it was easy. There's one boss in that game that just sucks, and you have to fight it twice, but other than that, the game was short and easy. The music was good, the visuals were good, the gameplay was mostly good. It was nice. Over very quickly. This is stupid. But this game? Yeah, this is fucked. This is, like, fucked beyond belief. Okay, whatever, man. What the fuck, dude? Hey, Makar, how's it going, dude? Oh, there's not unlimited continues either.
Awesome.
What the fuck? Everything just respawns right in front of you? Okay, whatever, man. This is gonna be a shitty 3 hours. Holy fuck. Had to state save through the NES. Dragon's Lair? Oh, man, I've never even seen it on NES. How is it? I do ironically like the life icon at the bottom. Looks like a demented demon version of him. Oh, yeah, it does kind of, doesn't it? Huh. What the fuck, dude? You can't even hurt them. What the actual hell are you expected to do here? Run and jump and hope for the fucking best, or what? Seriously? Ah, look at this goodness. Hey, Chris, what's up? Oh, fighting crabs, I like those. Ripping bussy. Hey, Cheeseburger, how's it going, dude? I think you just missed a one-up. They give you invincibility for the only section in the level that doesn't have any fucking enemies. Pretty rough. Jumping sucks and everything is a one-hit kill. Oh, yeah, that does sound painful, dude. Right at the cliff edge when you drop down. All right, whatever, man. I'll go get it. Fuck, it's not going to help at all. Sweet. Hey, Shareable, what's up, dude? This looks like hot garbage. Yeah, this is fucking excruciating. This is infinitely worse than I was expecting it to be. Holy fuck. Is there a warp to the trash can with this? Boo. This is like Nightmare Circus broken. Sorry.
Oh, what are you? This boss?
It's not that bad. Hey, Blue, can I sky surf? Sure thing, little britches. I mean, it's not Darkwing bad, but this is some shit. Say, kid, while you're out there, pick up a few bonuses. Okay. Oh.
Ugh.
Controls? What are those?
Okay, yeah, let's just miss everything. We got a letter C.
All we got was a letter C? Okay. Haters gonna hate. Select a piece of land. The bonus stage looked nice. Yeah, no, the graphics look okay. About it. Blue, Danger Woman requires 7 ice bars for 10,000 points. I just gotta memorize the levels and not jump into enemies. See him enemies? Suck my dick bitch on your knees before I get the gun. Something going to pop up or what? Am I supposed to jump in the water? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, he's sliding! That's what this needed. Slippery controls, too. Can you eat a popsicle? Why are you asking me, dude? You're the one who's been playing this for years. I don't know. Not if I get the gun first? Yeah. Not since I was young? I pressed jump 3 times, he didn't jump. I'm not gonna be able to do this very well if the controls don't work. Oh, Jesus. Dude, seriously? Can't stop. Okay. Can't stop and you can't jump. Alright, that just leaves death. Dude, if you press jump 3 times and he doesn't do it once, there's something really fucking wrong with the controls. Death awaits. Pretty much. Okay, he just chooses to not jump sometimes. That's really not good. I like the sound of throwing snowballs. That's the second good thing about the game, eh? They want you to do precision platforming, but button inputs don't work. You have to wait for his animation. Alright, how the hell am I gonna time this then? That's a... fuck. Shit. Okay. Wow, dude. The animation was done. Does it just, like, eat inputs when he's sliding? What the fuck, dude? You can't stop and get your fucking grip, either. What the fuck? Hey, Walter Eating Inputs, have you played Holy Diver yet? No. Please don't bring that up. How you doing, Deathmark? You fucking cunt. I'm intentionally waiting for the fucking animation to finish before I press the fucking button, and he still doesn't do it if he's sliding.
What the fuck, dude?
This is broken. I'm doing okay. How do I combat this jankiness? Maybe he'll stop sliding if I throw a fucking snowball.
Nope. Okay.
He just didn't do it. Holy shit. What the fuck is this? I can blink. Holy shit. Okay, it only took 30 tries, but we got past the first section. Ah, fuck you, penguin. You're not my real penguin. I want that. Oh, okay. What a profound thing to say. Yeah. Not my real penguin. What just killed me? I was going for a one-up and I died. Are you not allowed to touch the fucking ceiling? Is this like Gradius? I think you can't hit the roof. Yeah, I just learned that the hard way. I've never seen that in a platformer. Hey, the hooded dude. How's it going, dude? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. What is this? I've only ever seen that in a shoot 'em up. That's insane. Yeah, that sums it up. His shitting pose right there. I've beaten this level before. I'm gonna beat you. I guess your little man has a soft spot. Fuck. You missed the sweet embrace of the forklift yet? Yeah. Ah, what are you? Dude, these levels are insanely short. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
This is a broken game. Christ, these colors are shit. Apparently this is one of the few games that was never released in Japan. Dude, the beginning of that ice stage is so fucked beyond comprehension. Oh, this part actually looks fun. I missed it. Sweet. Is Darkwing Duck one of the others? I'm not sure. I never looked into it. The devs were embarrassed. Yeah. The illustrations or something. Half it looks Photoshopped. The other half looks it in to be made in paint. Oh my fuck. Blue, we're low on propellers. Get 10. Illustrations are good, but man, the colors. Oh, fuck off. Looks to be made in MS Paint, this damn phone autocorrect. What is he throwing? Balls? Apples? Shit.
Okay. Just leave him the fuck alone.
They can't hit you if you just run. Okay.
Sweet.
Like all bears? They're just throwing shit? He pulls it out his furry ass and throws them?
Okay, what are we doing? A dude with a box. Oh my god. What the fuck, dude?
Oh my god. There's no invulnerability. And now we have to start all over. This bear's a Jew, hardworking. Dude.
Aww.
Tail dicks? Woo!
Yeah.
Damn monkeys.
Wait, you just throw one and then nothing? Okay. Oh, two? Okay. Ah, what the fuck?
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
Wow, you blended right in.
Okay.
Jesus fucking Christ. How's about you throw? Thank you. Good gravy. Duck dicks, woo, fuck. No checkpoint.
Awesome. Holy macaroni.
My favorite quote from Sammy Davis Jr. You think you got a bad? I'm a short, ugly, one-eyed black Jew.
There you go.
Hey, Eligos, how's it going? Jesus! How's your day? Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Okay. You don't die? From falling off the... Okay. Sweet. It's a Talespin. Hey, what's up, Firm? Oh, you fucking retard. Dude, seriously, twice? It didn't... Okay. Argle. You slept all day today. Man, everybody seems to be exhausted this week. Okay. He had like a 60th anniversary tribute for him, honoring his life and legacy. Had all sorts of people like Eddie Murphy, Michael Jackson, etc. It was a real big thing. Then he died like a month later. Talk about making it on time. Died at 60, and I'm still tired.
Oh. That's not good. Oh, hey, one up. Fine, fuck it, I don't want it.
I got three whole hours. Dude, that's it? Three? Ugh, what the hell is keeping you alive? The broad has been sick for days, and now one of the other roommates got sick. Pray for me? Brother? Everyone's been sick or have had real dry throat.
What the fuck?
Thankfully the trusty car nap helped me out as usual.
What the fuck do you need, game?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god.
They did everything they could to fucking butcher this.
Hey, huge ass. How you doing, dude?
Okay.
Is this any worse than Darkwing? I've never played Darkwing Duck. But I mean, this is pretty broken.
Pretty broken. Here you go. Fuck. Off, game.
You've never played this one?
Oh, this is awful.
First thing, little bitches. Dragnet? What's Dragnet?
No.
Dragnet 1987. What is it?
What it is, motherfucker?
A cop movie with Tom Hanks and Dan Aykroyd. Okay.
I like Tom Hanks.
I'd fuck Tom Hanks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No.
I like when you do Ebonics. Ebonics? Ooh. Oh man, the old Dragnet show is awesome. The OG Friday on Dragnet plays in the 1987 movie? What? Based on a very classic and classy detective fiction show from the 50s or 60s. Ah, Joe Friday. Got beaten level 1. 3 and 4. We have not beaten level 2 yet. I need to learn how to get past the asshole with a box.
It's a really damn good show, Dad. Hey, Question Man, how you doing? How the fuck do I get past these guys? Good man, how's your day? It's going alright, I guess. Ish. I Get Smart was also a good show in the 60s. Had Mel Brooks when he was funny. He seemed relaxed. I'm just giving up on life. Okay, whatever, man. Get Smart had the shoe phone? What? How's it going, Kev? Oh my god, I hit him. I hit him. It's possible. Funny you say that. He's never contemplated suicide more. What is life? Nothing but torture. Please, no torture, no more. What's up, dude? You know. Playing Talespin for some reason. How about you? How's your night? Not enjoying Disney Speedstorm lately. It's very pay to win. You can grind and get everything for free. Oh, there's nothing else, thank god. Oh, there's this guy now, eh? Oh, shit. Shit. Ooh, I fucking got him. Oh. Okay. But how short is life, bro? Do we have time to grind? It's like doing that fishing game you did. Well, then don't play the game, man. Nobody's forcing you to play it in the first place. Look at those art supplies behind Walt. I'm glad Boop has taken up a hobby. I'm good. I'm thirsty. Drinking some water. Whew. Wish I could afford water. All right. Oh, you so wise, Walt. Thanks for your permission. Haha. Oh, no. Isn't this a fun hallway? This game is hard, yes, but you can do it, Wally. Just gotta learn the jank. I've beaten 3 of the 4 levels. Then I got a game over, because apparently... Fuck you. You should watch Talespin on Disney Plus. Great TV series. I'd rather watch you take a shit. Kind of like a Talespin. Shorts or pants? Jorts. I like shorts. I just super glue bugs to my legs and then go out without anything. Hell yeah, brother. Oh dear, fee. Kaylee just informed us she has a headache. You want the good news or the bad news? Bad news is a spoiler? What's the bad news? Sure, good news and bad, whatever. But you like short shorts. Short pants? I'll just cut off my legs and never have to think about it again. There's 4 more levels after these 4? Really? Okay, what's the good news? I lied, I don't have good news. Oh shit, it's gonna be a boss, isn't it? What do I do?
What the hell is this?
Alright, let's do it again. Fuck.
You look like the character on screen, Waltipoo.
Yeah, fuck you too. You had the right idea? Okay.
Fuck yeah, dude, you can just spam him. You don't ever mean shit as a compliment. You're a fucking miserable person.
Okay.
Alright, so I've beaten the first four. No, not you. Get him.
Okay, I was like, huh? Yeah. Yeah, fuck you too, Chaotic. Alright.
Bro. Yep.
I missed it.
Remember the continue? Yeah. I remembered, but I fucking missed it. God, I hate this level.
You need a massage.
Why does the fucking screen keep turning off? Okay.
Ooh, what the hell is that?
You know what that little blue thing was?
Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh, come on! I hit it! Both heads, I think. Peril? He wants a lobotomy? Peril?
Oh, a pearl!
Okay. Yeah, question, man. I'm in a bad mood. For no fucking reason. You fucking nailed it, dude. It can't possibly be because you insult me all the time. No. That would make fucking sense. It's gotta be something else, right? Gotta be something else. Just dealing with a psycho.
Come on, leave me alone.
Shit. Question behave and I'll suck you off. What flavor of vape do I have? Vanilla mocha right now. Camel piss cures that?
Oh, I hate this level.
The only, like, somewhat decent level so far has been the first level. Second one's okay. This one's fucked up. And the fourth one is just broken.
Ah, run. Ah.
Oh shit, that's a save point. Hey Jonesy, what's up, dude?
Okay. Oh, fuck. I thought that's where the one-up was. Okay. Don't worry, bro. We need our bad days to have our sunny days. I was having a fine time. That's why you come in here and unload your bullshit. You like making people miserable, dude. Sometimes it gets to me. And that's a fucking you thing, dude. It has nothing to do with me. Usually I have more fucking patience than anybody, but Jesus, dude. Fuck you. Understand words can hurt more than a nuclear bomb? That wasn't my intention. Sure. How you doing? I'm alright, man. Fucking playing the best game of my life. Question why I poke the barrel. Well, this game's annoying as fuck. Don't... He does that. He waits until I'm fucking agitated, and then he comes in with insults. It's his fucking go-to thing. He likes making people fucking miserable. Then as soon as I say it, he's like, oh, it's gotta be something else. It couldn't possibly be me being a fucking asshole. Just doing my Twitter work ass to mouth, so I'll go lurk. Okay. Alright, thanks for the lurk, dude.
Nothing.
I don't want to talk about it. This is why the block button's a thing, people. Nah, I don't block people. Fuck. Yo, Walter, you can do it. We'll donate you some bits soon, bro, to cheer you up. He's fucking daft. He's fucking daft. Dumb as a fucking stick, man. Oh, shit. Thanks, Chris. Appreciate it. Yes. But it couldn't possibly be because he's a fucking asshole. Over and over. No, it's gotta be everything else ever, right? I just must be having a bad day. It must be like 10 other things in my life. It couldn't be him coming in being a dick, no. Just feigns ignorance. Honestly, Hip should just cut this big. You know you secretly love me, bro. It's one of those unspoken things. You are what you eat. Hi, Mel.
Hi, guys.
Just barely made it. Mel, quick, get a turtle.
Hey, Luna. Who knows? And the pet. Yes, hello.
How's the vacation?
Oh, it's amazing.
I need that.
Yeah, you do. It's been so nice. I'm so sad it's coming to an end.
Well, you still got like a week almost, don't you?
No.
No?
What's the day before?
Third.
Oh! Yeah, I'll have like a
Oh shit, what the hell, too? I'm sorry I made you play such a bad game. I don't worry about it, man. It's fine. It's fine. I mean, yeah, it's broken and shitty, but whatever. But you've already made it further than I ever did. What? Barely, excuse the pun. Yeah, that was a missed opportunity. Hi, Mel. Hey, Cap, thanks for the raid, dude. Hey, Hudless, how have you been, dude? So you beat fucking JJ Squawkers and you beat Micromages in the same stream, dude? Hi, Eligos, does it stink? This? Oh, yeah, this is fucked. This is not good. Not good at all. Yeah, I'm alright. I just have to fucking lip them off back once in a while, because what the fuck? What the fuck? Ha ha ha. Yeah, he was dope, Walt. He loves it. He's just being funny. Oh, yeah, no, it's like the best game I've ever played. There are worse games. Walter hated Friday the 13th, an absolute masterpiece. Yeah, he's a real one. Thought so.
Love you.
Love you too. Oh, we're at the slippery part. Bye, Mel. I know you love me, bro, even though piss you off. I love you bits, bro. Well, thanks for the bits. Is this an action platformer? Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Did you ever watch this cartoon? Hey, Kid Glove, how's it going? No, actually. I've never watched Talespin. I fucking missed it. Oh, goddamn. Okay, so we beat level 1, 2, and 4. This is level 3. Apparently there's 4 more levels after this. This cartoon is rad. Yeah, you're good shit. Oh, man, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Haha, first try, are you fucking kidding? Wow. I died like 20 times here on my first try. I only want to hit you with a water pistol, not a bullet. It's my bad. You feel a little wounded, Hugs. The theme song is classic. I don't even know what it is. I'm missing out, apparently. I remember Baloo having a glove compartment full TP, the brim of unpaid speeding tickets and other types of tickets, and he's a smuggler. Your friendly neighborhood fucking crack smuggler. Oh. Oh, what the hell? They need invulnerability frames. Like, sometimes it, like, really eats button inputs and shit like that, but there's no invulnerability frames either, so you can die like fucking that. Do you know he's the same bear from the Jungle Book? Baloo? It looks like Baloo. Is this actually Baloo? Huh. Well, I guess that makes sense. Yeah, bro. Penguin. Hey, Yongo, what's up, man? How you doing? Do I get my special back? No, I don't. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Ooh, lordy. Okay. Oh yeah, dude, you know what's really like you- Oh wait, 95? Half of $3 will show you is not a fuckwit. That's how it works. No way, Jungle Book's like 19th century, isn't it? 19th century? But he talks in Talespin. Shere Khan's the bad guy in Talespin too, as some mob boss. Back when cartoon characters switched careers. If you jump here and touch the ceiling, you die. It's like a fucking shoot-em-up. You're not allowed to, like, touch the fucking ceiling. I found that out the hard way. Let's see how bad this game really is. Hey, Honkarino, how's it going, dude? Oh, boy. Jungle Book was probably early 1900s? Oh. I snuck up behind him and killed him on my first run. You can just totally cheese the boss right there. The problem is getting there with enough health. Because I no longer have those in fucking those star power things. Isn't this the bear from Jungle Book as well? Allegedly. Oh, okay. Oh, he just comes right back. Okay. Oh. There goes all of my health. Oh, okay. Hey, Bombshell Boy, how's it going, man? Hey, Cool Bits, how you doing? Hey, 90s Craig, did I just get raided? What the fuck? I'm, like, missing everything. You think this bear is a huge cock? Oh, hell yeah, dude. Giant fucking red ugly thing. How you doing, Unix? What the hell just happened? Oh shit, 90s Craig just raided me. Dude, thank you, man. I appreciate it. How'd your stream go? What were you playing? Osu was published in 1894. Holy crap, dude. Maybe it's supposed to originally be a shmup even in layout, then they got lazy and made it a platformer? That would explain how broken it is. 90s Craig was streaming retro. What were you playing, dude? One of my favorite cartoons as a Winky Dink. Talespin is also set in early 1900s, like 1930s. Thanks for the shout out. I really like your button pushing today. You're going really well. Jungle Book was originally published in 1896. Nice. So this takes place during World War II. He does look like a Nazi supporter. No problem. Oh, Terminator on Sega CD. Nice. Yeah, dude. That game's not bad. I liked it enough. Was it your first time playing through it? Shit. I'm totally gonna die. 1894, I'm dumb. Are you kidding? I'm screwed. I want to see some naked dudes. Yeah, first time? Nice. Are you a big fan of the Sega CD?
Well, Walt Disney didn't make those Nazi shorts, so it might allude to that. Oh, you fucking suck! What cartoons did you like to watch when you came home from school? Fuck, I don't know. What did I grow up with? Dragon Ball Z? All animators did, the US government hired them. He made some fucked up cartoons in the World War II era. I haven't played it much, but I've always thought it looked cool. What are your favorite genres? Another Talespin? Hey, Grap, how's it going, dude? Definitely Dragon Ball Z. And I mean Simpsons, obviously. To death. Disney would have went bankrupt without the government contract. Okay. All right, we saved ourselves a little bit of health. And lost it right there. Okay. Oh, I added DuckTales to my list even though I suck ass at that game. I fucking love DuckTales. Fuck yeah, take that. Grap! The feds took over the Disney brand during World War II and never left. But Walt Disney's old shorts were pro-Nazi Disney. Too bad Retro BBW could never play this. He's sticking it to Disney's dead corpse. Ayy. Can you sing the DuckTales intro for us? It's a duck blur. I fucking love DuckTales. It's FuckTales. Featuring Grandma. Mm-hmm. I thought Disney was just anti-commie. Who fucking knows? Got it. There's a stranger right behind you? Probably. Finger banging me. Louie, we got all the pieces. Now tell us where the treasure's located. Up. That's it. It must be up in the sky. Yeah, for no reason. They made Nine Inch Nails videos? Holy shit, that monkey's scary. You wouldn't want to wake up to that every morning? Did you ever watch Bonkers? No. I did not watch Bonkers. I'd visit my grandma once in a while in Washington. And apparently the US got, like, some kind of Disney Channel thing that, like, we never got here. And I'd, like, record shit on VHS once in a while. Well, if you had as much money as Scrooge McDuck, would you still stream? I don't know. Yeah, when I want to. What the fuck is Bonkers? I think it's a cat. Oh, you must find the Jade Monkey by the next full moon. This cartoon was anti-communist. The Blue Boars was basically USSR. USSR. What about Duckwing Duck? Yeah, Darkwing Duck. A little bit. Did he just say, hold on, little bitches? Pretty close. I just saw that on this game. Fantasia was like an early MKUltra mind control experiment. How much coffee is 80 grams? Who the hell measures things in grams? Drug dealers, get off my lawn, America. I tell you what. Boy, I'm gonna suck your balls. If you had that amount of money, would you still do movie redeems? Fuck no. It's about a bobcat that had a failing acting career, so he became a cop. Oh, wow. That was awful. Oh, Jesus. Mother of piss. This is not good. Oh, these controls are fucked. Holy shit. This is fucking atrocious. That's unplayable. Like Bobcat Goldthwait? What the fuck, dude? This is broken beyond belief. I can't do that. I can't do that. Why won't this end?
Why won't this end? Please end. Okay. This is fucked. Ever felt like having a brandy or whiskey when the game's pissing you off? Nah, dude, I don't really drink. Wait, Myanmar has massive sanctions on them? You still have Liberia? You want the imperial system? You're free to buy products from Myanmar and Liberia. They also use it like the US. Bonkers was strange, and the episodes were released in the wrong order. What? He had two partners, a blonde chick and a fat detective guy. The blonde girl episodes were made first, but were released as a later season. What the fuck? I wonder why they did that. I'd be so pissed if someone told you a Void Steel Empire plays like this. Have you played this? The controls are fucking busted, and the physics are like non-existent. I'm feeling a bit sad. I don't know why. I just kind of am. No idea. What? Steel Empire is amazing? If someone trolled Walt and told him Steel Empire played like this, I would be pissed. Okay. Alright. Maybe you can just hang out in the upper left and shoot? Does this make you want to watch Talespin? No! No, it doesn't. This is fucked. Wait a minute, guys. Walt Disney? Aw, man. Oh. Oh. Come on. No. Dude, I'm not gonna be able to beat this. What the fuck? I would be fuming. I would be like the Twin Towers on the 11th of September 2001. Why? What happened then? Uncle Walt. It looks like it wants you to move around a lot to dodge. Hey, what's up, First World? How you doing? The Sea Duck didn't actually have guns. This is inaccurate as F. I'm jealous of you playing. This looks so fun. Steel Empire was set a few decades before World War II in 1800s. I wish you guys could feel how fucking awful this is. I'm sure it looks fun. I'm sure it looks playable. Huh. Wait, what the hell? I've been hit 3 times? They had to make it more for an American audience since this was a US-only game, so they added guns. Sadly, the school section got removed. Imagine playing a good shmup. Imagine playing Rayforce. Oh, you've played that? Oh, okay. Imagine a Talespin game made by Cave or Treasure. Fuck, man! Could be the weather. Seasonal depression occurs a lot more in places with crap weather. Not getting enough sunlight can impact mood. Game's $152 complete in box and $50 loose. Don't do it, man. Don't do it. This has a way better story than Rayforce 1. Oh, alright, I'm fucked. There's no getting past this fucking level. This broken piece of shit level. Okay. Fucking, my mood improves when overcast. I have to say, the box art is unique. I like it. The retro game, all retro games be expensive.
It probably unironically does. No way, I didn't know there was a game. I love this cartoon. Hey, Fresh, how are you doing tonight? The section looks like a broken Genesis Nickelodeon shmup. This genuinely reminds me of a EGA DOS game. Yeah, this reminds me of The Hobbit. Okay, well, I don't know what to do. Fuck, man. Reminds me of a CBT game. EGA was a color mode for DOS. It was 16 colors. Ah. My mood improves when I play Talespin trademark on the Turbografx. About same quality as the Hobbit trilogy. Fuck. Oh my god. Dude. I feel like this is programmed by Helen Keller. Nothing that's happening makes any sense. The concept of Talespin originated as a cartoon starring Baloo as a struggling actor. Each episode is going to have him and a buddy at the Disney Studios playing bit parts in movies and shows, but the concept was shut down. Who redeemed this, you asshole, LMAO? Dude, right? Before that was CGA, which was four colors. When you see ancient DOS games that are like cyan, purple, black, white, even Helen Keller got bills to pay. Yeah. Saving up to redeem Lego Lord of the Rings once you start doing PS3? Fuck that. Those Lego games don't look bad. Okay. PS3 is his least favorite system ever. Shit. Why will this not end? It just goes forever. Why? Oh my god, are we done? Oh my god, we're done. Oh my god, we're done. Okay. Oh my god. Gross, PS3. Yeah, I know, right? Whoever wrote that script really wanted Baloo in a show, so we changed it up and included other Jungle Book characters and new roles. Well, I guess it worked. Everybody seems to look back fondly on this. Hope Walt never had 7th gen. No, dude, I'd never do that. If you do PS3, I call Oblivion, or that will take forever. GG. I enjoyed the first batch of LEGO Star Wars on PS2 when they first popped off. I tried demos of recent ones, and they're kind of eh. Not really. The storyline's like 20 hours. Baloo, you lost the pieces so much for my... Not so fast, Kit. Name's Kit. There's the Iron Vulture. Yeah, and if I hurry... I can surf into it before the beat closes? Aw, shit, what are you talking about? Careful, little bitches. Elder Scrolls is just long since everyone does like 300 hours of side stuff. Storyline, they're like 20 to 30 hours. Aw, shit, we're playing as little bitches. I played that game... I always wondered why the bear kid wasn't Mowgli. Yeah, that would make a lot more sense, wouldn't it? I've played that game for hundreds of hours easily and never beat the main quest. Damn. Anyway, Walt, I'm off, but mate, there's a reason why I spend my free time watching you, not because I want to make fun of you. I love you, silly babes, in the most straight way possible. Take care of my fave streamer. Great. Ah! Anybody in here straight? Okay. I hope I'm going the right way. Okay, leave? I really like the old format for LEGO games. Tons of characters and unlocks, no DLC, and they were not voice acted, but did that mimey acting instead. A lot more charming, in my opinion. Me? Let me on my boy question, man. You take your meds today? Yes. Gross, I have nightmares of a hetero life. Queers are just better. Dude, that always pops in my head from Female Trouble. No humans allowed, only animals. The best part of Jungle Book is when the monkeys threw coconuts at Baloo and said, have some bear necessities. That thing's gonna touch my ass and then I'm gonna die. Or not.
Okay. Thank you for working, jump button. I appreciate it. Alrighty then. Their necessities. Have you met any nice boys in the salon? Oh, all pretty nice. Was the Jungle Book the one that was supposed to have the Beatles voice their bird selves, but John fucking hated Disney, so he got other people to do them? I don't know. Maybe. Endless stares of nothing. Thank you for jumping, you fucking twit. Aw, shit. You gotta climb all the fucking way back up now? Edgelord John would hate Disney? Love how the bear's just puking blood in the bottom left. Okay. God damn it. God damn it. Sometimes I think you're fucking crazy. I'm real happy just the way I am. John would be a Redditor. Now I want to listen to Sloppy Seconds. Dude, I always wondered where that intro came from. And I think it was Cheeseburger Cats made me watch that John Waters film, Female Trouble. As soon as it started up, I'm like, no fucking way. I think Louis Armstrong was supposed to be King Louis, but they changed it to another jazz guy to avoid racial connotations. Ugh. Johnny Ramone was a huge Disney fan collector? Really? Didn't John bash his wife? Lul. My god. They're using spools. There's one level after this? Dude, no way. We're almost done this piece of shit. John Lennon, is it a good movie? Yeah, actually, dude. I really, really liked it. Go in my Discord, dude. I got a fucking review of it. Just type in Female Trouble. You'll get all of my tampon commercials. His cousin John Lemon. Oh, and last level boss isn't hard to get the hang of. Okay. John Lennon. Both John and Dee Dee wore Mickey shirts often? Type in Female Trouble at Retro and post the elephant gif. Evening nerds. Hey Stevie, what's up, dude? Oh, hell yeah. Okay, where was the other one? Left, right? And left again, I believe. Ah, oh, dick! Alright, let's fucking do it a third time. I'll pee blood for you. When the rain starts to pour. John Lemon. Jesus, guys. You fucked up. Oh, thanks for the lurk, man. Appreciate it. John Lennon. Oh, Yoko Ono's husband? Yeah, that guy. I'll have a single plum floating in perfume served in a man's hat. What the fuck? Fuck it, I don't have time to type it properly. I gets it. I gets the sentiments. Walter, if you beat this game, I officially dub you God tier gamer. Yeah, well, any rational human being would have shut this off after 10 minutes. Oh, okay. He's... okay. I'll fart blood for you. Good job, little bitches. Now put the map back together. Chart us a course for Ionia.
Okay, Papa Bear.
Wasn't Yoko Ono's husband John Denver? I kind of like the way they include Tailspin in the DuckTales reboot. It was unexpected, but actually made sense. Last level. Wow. I hope I have continues left. I don't want to do this fucking piece of shit all over again. With a game such as this, I'm amazed the Turbo failed. Dude, right? Fucking poor Turbo. I totally forgot that Barney was with a Japanese conceptual artist. Number 8. Wouldn't be so funny if he called him little bitches. Yo, what up, little bitches? Pardon my shitty effort at typing. There's only 3 levels? 3?
1, 2, 3, 4. And then the little bitches level 5. Oh yeah, the airplane shit 6. And this one 7? I think. At? Pardon my shitty effort street typing. I guess I'll add that to my vernacular. Number 8, burp, exactly. Oh, I missed the early ones. You weren't missing much, dude, trust me. How the fuck is this game so ugly? There's literally 1987 PC Engine games that look better than this. This looks like some DOS Amiga-ass shit. Yes. Number 8. This looks like the Sega Master System. Oh yeah, kind of, actually, a little bit. 7 levels, just like Nightmare on Elm Street, that makes it a good game. What are these things? And why are they so sexy? Don't cry for me. I'm already dead. I am Crunchy the Clown. Oh, what the hell? Look at this shit. Fuck out of here. Okay. They're unavoidable. Oh, you can't jump over them either. Oh, that's a foreground object. I thought it was a hole. Sega Master System usually had brighter colors. This is really muted. What? No, I get where he's coming from. I can totally see it. Tailspin, more like lame spin. That means I can skip getting G.I. Joe on NES and get Tailspin on Turbografx 16 instead. Yeah, you do that. This boss, get behind him, jump on the wood. Wait for him to get below you, jump over him. He jumps at you. Go under him, hit him. Okay. Jump on the wood. Wait. He'll get below me, I jump over him. He'll jump at you, I go... Okay. Have some bare necessities, bitch. Sure, maybe a Sega Master System game made by Tech Toy in 1998. You'll see when you get there. If. I want you to beat this game. Oh no, platforming. Hey, the jump button's working this time. What do you know? You're at the end? What? I've never seen anybody complete it. I think it's fucking amazing if you can. It's cute how they have a score as if anyone really will try to replay to beat their personal best. Boss is above you to the left. Holy shit, what are you talking about? Good thing I landed on a platform. Oh, can I... No, I can't make that. Can I make that? Go all the way... Elevator! Dude's having a stroke. And walk left? Walk left? Shut up! Take the elevator to... Ah. Wait, wrong elevator? You don't say! Sorry, that's retarded. Where the fuck are you? Yes! I'm an asshole! So we're at the final boss, hey? Dear Lord. Dear God, make me a burger. Hey, boo-boo. Hey, what's up, Ropissery? How you doing tonight? Yes, final boss. Uh-oh. Shit. No pressure. Alright. Insta-death. Sweet. Alright. Just insta-death. Fuck me. Last life. I don't even know if I have any continues yet. And he didn't jump! Oh, I had to continue, thank God. You had 1 health point? Dude, he didn't jump again! Oh, motherfucker, it's eating inputs again. So you walk in, hit him a few times, walk through him, jump on- Yeah, no, I get what you were saying. It's just eating inputs again. I get home, my cat whines constantly, I pick her up and put her in my lap, she hops down and goes back to bitching cat. Why? Ugh. Dude! Fuck it! Eating inputs. Don't give a shit.
Fuck! That was an anticlimactic as Al Capone's vault. Can I just go home, please? Work is boring as hell today. Yes. You have my permission. Feeder, change the litter. Just saw the almighty Zach Sabbath. Just do everything twice, duh. Geraldo Rivera? What a prick. Guess where I am? The turlet. I can't believe how many times it ate the fucking jump input in a row there. That was fucked up. And it just did it again. What the fuck, man? Dude! Why? And that was our last fucking continue. Oh, God. Work, shiz, food, water, and a relatively clean box. She's just bitching for the sake of it. Yeah. God, what the fuck, man? Why? The jump button just quit working, dude. All my lives are gone. I have to do it all again. Because that's what she does in life. Dude. Rescue Rangers DLC? We were fucking 1 minute away from beating the game. I'm so pissed. What a piece of fucking shit. Gerardo Rivera was the only idiot on the shores of the Gulf of Mexico as Hurricane Katrina made landfall a Category 4 hurricane with 150 miles per hour winds. Yeah, the dude's an asshole. Self-reset. Dude, the fucking jump button just stopped working. Ugh. I've never seen... Ugh. Cantor. Legit was 1 minute away from beating. Yeah, exactly. And the controls are like, yeah, let's just not work all of a sudden. Like, oh, did you press jump? Yeah, we're just not gonna register it, so you have to do the whole thing again. Fucking retarded. I'm still stoked from Zach Sabbath. Good, dude. I'm glad you had a good night. Eating inputs, Holy Diver is much better than this. At least it's fun. We almost beat it in like an hour. The controls just, like, would not let me jump. Absolutely fucking mind-blowing. It was funny when Geraldo tried to fight Black Lives Matter protesters. Who is this guy? I don't even know who you're talking about. I'm feeling a Sega day off tomorrow incoming. Dude, we were right at the end of the game. Rivera was a talk show host. Maybe he thought he could reason with them with wholesome, fulfilling pep talk. How's hump day? Wish I was dead. He was a talk show host? Oh, yeah, no fucking idea. Sounds like a buffoon. Omar once sang about him? Geraldo? I don't know. And it's pronounced Geraldo? Oh, okay. Makes sense. Yeah, Geraldo. Got it. He's kind of awesome. Makes good content. I don't know how I'm gonna get past that airplane stage again. That thing is so broken. There's nothing in Al Capone's vault, but it wasn't Geraldo's fault. I don't know. What episode? He became a troll talk shot host like Jerry Springer and Ricky Lake.
Don't know. Bougie, 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 bougie.
Dude, fuck you.
Donahue was a bigger asshole than Geraldo. He totally went off on Marilyn Manson back during the Manson and the Spooky Kids days.
I got my lunchbox in. I'm hung real well. Can you fuck off?
The most difficult part of this game is how broken and fucked up the controls are. Otherwise, this would be like a fucking 30-minute game. Okay. It was a lyric in the B-sharps episode? Oh. Okay. Donahue was, in the airplane stage, the video I watched, he kind of stayed lower central middle and dodged around from there. I feel like I just lucked my way through it. Ricky Lake was in a punk before she got famous? What? Ricky Lake's a girl? This song is ripping off Under the Sea. Very close. Yeah, Ricky Lake was also on Serial Mom and Crybaby? I have no idea. I love how instead of collectibles that give points, like money or rings or coins, you just collect the points themselves as a floating fucking number. Yeah, dude. Bare minimum. Bare minimum. I got something to say. I raped your mother today. Okay. Thank you for jumping, I appreciate it. Really? Serial Mom was a movie about a 50s type goody mom who becomes a serial killer and murders people for crazy shit like forgetting to rewind VHS tapes. Well, we've all been there. I should redeem that movie. Cereal Moms. Calamari Yum. You eat squid? In my country. Don't miss the continue. Wait, didn't Walt watch Pink Flamingos? A long time ago. Like when I was fucking 12 or something. I haven't seen it since. I like the graphical variety in this game. Yeah. Yeah, that is a good fucking point. Fucking Pink Flamingos, hell yes. I remember Divine eating dog shit at the end of the movie. I was like 12 and it came on at like 1 a.m. one day. I'm like, Pink Flamingos, eh? What the hell is this? Oh, fuck, man. 10 out of 10, would fap? Oh, now you throw two? No rhyme or reason to anything in this game. Did you like it as much as Salo? Shit, dude, I can't really remember. Salo's kind of brutal. I watched that when I was like 18, 19. Toss Nuts Harder? Hi. Divine was way ahead of TikTok. Oh, yeah. Way. John Waters is the king. The king? The king. Oh, the king, baby. The queen. Come on, man. Come on, man. Well. The fuck out of here. Kate? What? His movies are funny. Remember Pecker? I never watched Pecker. King Shit a Fuck Mountain? What the
fuck are you trying to say, Steven? Will you pee in my mouth or what? It's my life, and it's now or never. Aardvark shit! I'm trying to type with gloves on. Okay. 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 Every time I press that jump button, I'm like, please fucking work this time. Those clouds. I remember, man, I fucking made it on my first fucking try. And I was like, wow, the controls didn't fuck up. And then boom, like 5 or 6 lives down the tubes. The tubes, your life belongs to La Buddha. Alright, you stupid fuck. There you go. Oh shit, okay. Oh. Oh. They're all just back. Fuck. Aren't you throwing? What the fuck, dude? Dude. Holy shit. Throw button quit working, too. I don't know. Should I have the turbo switches up or down? What do you guys think? You're some asshole throwing rocks at the natives? And somebody's got to do it. Maybe I should have the turbo pads on? I don't know. That might fuck your jump. Well, they already fucking programmed it to fail. They don't even, like, refresh your fucking health when you beat a level. They're truly sadistic. Holy fuck, it's hot in here. Okay. This makes me want to buy a TurboGrafx 16 better than a PS3. Are you sick in the head, boy? Boy! Oh, what? And this boss throws a bunch of coconuts in the air, then hit boss 1 or 2. Times more than coconuts in. Yeah. I just bombard him, dude. It's very easy. Boss ain't no fucking problem. Every system has janky games, the turbo's no different. Yeah. This one's especially fucked. Holy fuck, why won't you die?
What are those ninja star looking things? You can collect 10 of an item. Like in the bottom right. It's like 7 to 12, depending on what the fucking level is. And somebody be like, oh, if you collect this many of this, you'll get this many bonus points. Like, it really doesn't fucking matter. Turbografx shits. If this were one of the Crush games or Bonks or one of the shooters, you'd all be saying different. You want to defend the Turbo so bad, why do you pick games like this? Of course people are going to look at this and be like, oh, what the hell? There's a lot of cool TurboGrafx 16 games, but a lot were Japan only. Yeah, the PC Engine was fucking huge. I'd love to explore that library more. I'm annoyed at the name of the game. That the name of the game is in the HUD at the bottom? What would you put there? This... Ow. The system for the size of its library, I would argue, is the least jank out of any system ever. In case you forgot what you were playing. Yeah. I thought this was Cybercore. This isn't Crater Maze? Look at all the crates.
Okay. Here we go.
Thoughts on this game? It's okay, I guess. It's broken as shit. But I've learned it, most of it. Dude, we were 1 minute away from beating the motherfucker, so I'm pissed that I just have to go through all this crap again. Kind of broken, dude. It'll eat button inputs like no tomorrow. Thoughts? Thoughts and prayers. Take that, fuck ass. In my opinion, the plane is the hardest part of this stupid fucking game. Like, I don't want to do the next plane level. I absolutely hate it. I really hate it. Game is better than Kingdom of the Crystal Skull? No idea. Yeah, now for the broken plane level. Ugh, we're already dead. We're already dead. I think it's a genius, you're a fool. Holy shit, are you kidding me? Dude, I only took one hit of damage there. I didn't say shit. Talespin NES is all plane levels, but it's very different. Yeah, I remember playing it a long time ago once. Yeah, it's fun. How else are you gonna know what game you're playing? Yeah, they saved the good colors for your airplane in the stage. It looks nice.
No, so fast, little bitches. Careful, little bitches, LOL. I had to dodge actively, but it wasn't so bad. Yeah, that wasn't so bad. I mean, I guess I got the feel for that shitty plane. You should try it sometime, dude. The fucking controls are so bad there. The physics are so fucked, too. You'll be done this in no time now? If I'm allowed to jump during the cloud section. If the game lets me jump during the fucking cloud section. Why didn't it? Fuck off. Well, I'm gonna go to bed. Hopefully that shuts the cat up. Alright, dude. Thanks for hanging out, man. Glad you had fun at your concert, dude. I'll talk to you later. Nice butt. She wants attention. It's not the way I want to give it attention. Just put her entire back leg in your mouth. Confuse the shit out of both of you guys. Videotape it and send it to your parents. Let them join the confusion. Nice. Are you fucking high? No thanks. She steps in litter with that paw. And so do I. Alright, little bitches, get your shit together. Alright, wait. Fuck, was it at the left or the right? I can't remember. I was not paying attention. Wait a minute. Britches or trousers? This kid's going commando. Aye. Good point. Lost tone is kind of left. Okay. Thank you. Alright, final stage again. Let's fucking see if the clouds will fuck up or not. Spam the pause. Spam the pause. Never mind. Aw, shit. Fuck. What's your favorite non-Mickey retro game? Non-Mickey Mouse? I don't know. Donkey Kong Country? Why are there homeless people up here? Because it's heaven. You could say this is impossible. Oh, man. Here we go. Yep. It's eating fucking inputs again. What do I do here, guys? Do you guys have any fucking advice? Non-Mickey Disney game? Sorry, sir. Oh, shit. Golvelius. Play Golvelius for the Master System. Pause of the game. This sucks, dude. I don't want to lose all my shit here again. Dude. Why? Why? Wait a minute. Do I have to jump before I press a direction? Like, I've got to jump and then immediately after, hold right. Godelius? Golvelius. G-O-L-V-E-L-L-I-U-S. Alright. I understand why it's eating inputs now. Holy fuck. Ugh. I think you have to move the same direction as the platform. It's because you can't press left and then jump. You have to press jump and then hold left afterwards. Otherwise, the game just eats the fucking input. Absolutely moronic. Hey, Johnny, what's up, dude? What are you wearing? Oh, at least you figured it out. Great job. It's not my first time playing a janky piece of shit. Sometimes you have to really learn all the fuck yous the game devs throw at you. That one was not making sense to me last time. I just kept running off the edge, like, over and over, and I'm like, what the fuck, dude? Like, why are you not working anymore? It's hard for me to pay attention to it, because there's so much, like, tension of around not wanting to do the entire fucking game again, you know? Oh, I played this recently. I feel sorry for you, man. Hey, Pat-Ped. How you doing, dude? Did you beat it, or did you just fucking say, to hell with this, life's too short? Nice. Oh, shit, 100 bits, dude. I used to really like this game. Finally a breather. Oh, you got a break? I wonder if OG hardware acts like that, too. Yeah, no, it's definitely in the code. You have to jump and then pick a fucking direction afterwards. Otherwise, it'll eat an input. This game looks as good as Mega Man 2. Yeah? Oh, thank you for the 100 bits, dude. I appreciate it. Yeah, I beat it. Not that hard, but janky as hell. Yes. Learning the jank is the only reason it dragged out like an hour and a half. Fuck. Dude, it took me forever to learn that you have to jump and then hold the direction, otherwise it'll eat inputs. Like, I made it here, like, half an hour ago, and I just kept walking off the clouds, like, over and over and over, even though I was pressing jump repeatedly. Fucking infuriating. Pardon my shit typing earlier? Oh, I don't care. Darkwing Duck's a much better game than this, though? Really? I've never played that. Oh, I played the NES one. I'm assuming you're talking about Turbo, though. I had gloves on and my phone wasn't cooperating. Yeah, same with you. Dude. I wish I knew that last playthrough. Fuck. Darkwing Duck on the Turbo's not fucking better. Oh. God damn it. God damn it. I meant the NES version. Oh. Well, yeah, then. What? Learning the jank since 94? Now that's a Sega fan shirt. Darkman's not a good game. How do I not get hit by him, though? NES version is great. Darkman sucks. I never played Darkman. I think this Darkwing Duck for Turbografx is even worse than this. Really, it's worse. Oh, shit. Duck? Thanks for the sub. What up, broski? How you doing? Happy holiday. Hey, what's up, Greg? How you doing, man? How's your night? I'm on the final boss, and I don't know what I'm doing. Darkwing for Turbografx 16 is fucking god-awful. That's what I always heard. Way, way worse than this? Way, way worse. Yeah, okay. How do I do this without dying? More like Fartwing? I almost bought Darkman and Total Recall on NES, then reconsidered. Yeah, no, dude. I get hit every time. I don't know how I'm supposed to fucking pull that off. Yeah, dude, he hits me when he jumps back over me. Yeah. Oh, fuck me. I remember when we were able to buy Darkman. Yeah. What? Last hour and a half? Duck for a quick second when he jumps? Oh! Thank you, Chris. That makes sense. That's obvious, now that you say it. Maybe don't all the way to the left? Good thing it brings to back right at the janky platforming section. I had Darkman on NES. I played the fuck out of it. Is it bad? I don't remember hating it. Oh, I'm a head out Wally. Alright, dude. Have a good night chat, too. Yeah, dude. Thanks for hanging out, man. Hopefully your work night goes by quick. Worst game I have on NES has to be Dick Tracy. I also own Bayou Billy and Werewolf. I sort of like Werewolf, if not for the stupid downgrades. Werewolf. Bayou Billy's garbage, LOL. Dick Tracy on Genesis was kind of fun. Somebody made me go through the Master System version of Dick Tracy, and it wasn't awful. It was a little fucked up and broken here and there, but like overall, it was pretty cool. Oh, shit. Time to die. Again. Bayou Billy isn't bad. I'm necessarily tough, but you have to learn exploits. Oops. How did I not think to duck? I think I'm retarded. Oh, maybe he'll jump and you can go underneath. Genesis Dick Tracy is a good hard game, though? Yeah, I don't even know if I've actually seen it before. Holy shit. Is that a Jawa? Excellent, Baloo. Your talents have served you well. Why is this attractive man trying to kill you? Is this it? I guess, dude. It's like a 20-minute game when you know it. Congratulations, you just beat the fucking game. GG. This fight uses Dark Soul strategy. GG, GG. That works, too. We have watched you conclude your journey with pride and great anticipation. As spokesman for the Ionian people, I have come to commend you on your skill and determination, both as a pilot and an adventurer. Oh shit, 300 bits? Dude, thank you, man. I appreciate it. Thank fuck. You just hated it, eh? Don Carnegie, great villain? Yeah, I guess you'd know a lot of these characters if you watched the show, right? I don't fucking recognize any of them, besides Baloo. But silly Baloo, the earthly treasures you seek no longer exist in Ionia. We learned long ago that the true treasures of life are not the treasures of man, but of the spirit. Believe in yourself and in others, and you will attain all that you desire. The power lies within each individual to shine as bright as the sun. I got this show on DVD. Funny, the final boss is in the DuckTales reboot and was voiced by the Spanish speaker my mom has a crush on. Nice. Oh, Spanish singer. That was it, eh? How long have I been streaming? How much time do we have left? Aw, dude, seriously? We still have a ton of time. Should I move on to the next game then, or what? What do you guys think? Move on, yeah? Okay. 70 minutes left. Alright, the next one is a Japanese cute-em-up for the PS1 called Harmful Park. More Moon Crystal? No, I don't want to fucking beat Moon Crystal 3 times. End stream, I hate watching you. Oh, micromages now? Dude, that's actually kind of tempting. You played My Redeemer, beat it. I'm more than satisfied. Oh, you just have to learn the jank, and there's quite a bit of it in that game. The dude's name is Jamie Camille? Never heard of him. Never heard of him. Hey, let me set up the next game.